You're not scaring me with any of this, Patrick Swayze. And no matter what you show me, there's no way my family won't be right back here spending Christmas with me tomorrow. What's happening?
I'm the ghost of Christmas yet to come. I'm shaping your future. You will see. Oops. That's what happens when I talk while I'm doing this.
Is this how Jonah Hill was made?
I can't believe our buddy's dead.
I know. And it's so sad. He left his family with nothing.
Yeah, Lois had to sell her clothes to get by. I mean, I love having this underwear. I just don't love why I have it.
God, it's so sad. Who's this poor Benjamin that just died?
Nobody ever said Benjamin.
Poor dead Benjamin.
All right, you're not getting it. Let me just take you to your house.
Boy, I love the holiday season with my husband who's right upstairs, just out of frame.
Oh, am I coming down? Well, please tell me I lost the weight and kept it off this time.
Merry Christmas!
Who's that guy?
That's Lois's new husband, Lance.
Wow. I finally had the guts to leave her. Good for you, Peter. What about the kids? How are they doing?
See for yourself.
All right, everybody, I'm off to Colombia.
Chris got into Colombia?
South America, where I will attempt to smuggle drugs back into the country in my rectum.
Yeah, I knew there was some kind of rug pull coming.
And I'm off to Yale.
The lockmaker?
The lockmaker, where I have a minimum wage job.
All right, okay, yeah, I'm getting ahead of these.
I'm going to Brown. 4 boxes of Jimmy Dean pure pork sausage for my breakfast.
Well, I'm proud all my kids got into Ivy League puns, but what happened to Brian? Hey, what's Brian doing out here in the graveyard? He usually sleeps at the foot of my bed.
He still does.
Oh, my God! I'm dead? But how?
You died from a fire started by your MILF on a shelf.
Want to see some pictures of my teenagers?
No, Karen. Look, I haven't watered my Christmas tree for a few weeks now, so could you watch your really long cigarette, please?
Did I tell you I went to the mall with my daughter and an employee thought we were sisters?
Yes, many times. I don't understand. Why didn't someone in my family save me?
They went to Newport because you wanted to be by yourself, remember? Looks like you got what you wanted.
Oh my God, look, it's my ghost!
Not exactly.
Ugh, why do I smell so bad? Because I'm a dog fart now. What? Why? Because that's what happens when you lose your Christmas spirit. You spend all of eternity as a dog fart. Was this in the book? Yes, it was an obscure chapter written during Dickens' opium and spoiled lamb phase. But how do I... Where'd he go?
Don't worry, Brian's a 13-year-old dog. You're around a lot.
Please, Peter, don't lose your Christmas spirit. It's disgusting in there. He eats garbage in his own poo. Please, Peter, don't lose your Christmas spirit. This is no life for a person. Please, Peter, he ate Lois's trash. There's tampons in there. Please, Peter, keep your Christmas spirit. Please, Peter, this is no life for a person. Please, Peter, I'm the tampon one. No! 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 No, please, spirits, no! No! Where am I? What day is it? All the porn girls I follow on Instagram have Santa hats on. It must be Christmas. Merry Christmas, POV Angie. Merry Christmas, XXX_Tara Kink_XXX. Merry Christmas to all the thirst traps.